What do you earn, my brother, really? You think that house is yours? Is it really yours? That money that's in your pocket, that belonged to someone before you. And tomorrow it'll go away. It'll go to someone after you. That house that you own, that house that we're all dying for, that house that now the Muslims are lining up in banks, that house that has now become the Muslim dream. The Muslim dream is to own a house now. Brother, it's hard. Brothers are walking into banks and they're signing contracts because of this fatwa and that fatwa, because of this sheikh and that sheikh. The only sin that Allah declared war. He declared war against the one who takes riba. On the day of resurrection, when Allah gives you life again, the angels will come by His rahmah and give you weapons and tell you, go fight Allah and His Prophet. Go fight Allah and His Prophet. The Prophet of Allah, he says, riba, interest, finance, whatever you call it, bro, is of 70 levels. Is of 70 levels. The minimum, the lowest level of which is equivalent to sleeping with your mother. Bro, you have a better chance doing that than paying $1 of interest. The Prophet of Allah, he says, four are equal. Four are equal in the eyes of Allah when it comes to riba. Four. The one who gives the loan, the one who takes the loan, the one who signs the contract, and the one that witnesses the contract. Four of them are equal in the eyes of Allah. Brother, you have the honor of paying $400-$500 in rent every week, which is a sadaqah. If you have the right intention, when you pay your landlord and say, Ya Allah, I'm paying $500 to avoid riba, then what does that make it every week? Who gives $500 a week in charity? Who? I challenge any nation, any religion that gives $500 a week. You have the privilege of paying $500 a week in charity, and you're running away from that for what? For what? To own a home? To own a house? You think you own it? The brother signs a loan and works for 30, 40 years. Then he pays it off. Then he's 40 years old and then he needs to renovate it. Then he dies. Where does the house go, bro? Where does the house go? Is it really yours?